Oh, Josh is in town. He's coming for dinner.
Why?
He's your stepbrother.
But you were hardly even married to his mother, and that was 5 years ago. Why do I have to see Josh?
You divorce wives, not children.
Hey,
he's watching the Galleria.
So, the flannel shirt deal, is that a nod to crispy Seattle weather, or are you just trying to stay warm in front of the refrigerator?
Oh, wow, you're feeling out there.
Wow, your face is pitching up your mouth.
I'm up by Dad's office.
He's not your dad. Why don't you torture a new family?
Hey, just because my mother marries someone else doesn't mean he's my father.
Actually, Kato, that's exactly what it means. How to be brave. Thank you, Josh. I so need lessons from you on how to be brave. Tell me that part about honey cheese. Watching
loser.
Hey, granola breath. You got something on your chin.
Growing a goatee.
Well, that's good. You don't want to be the last one at the coffee house without chin pews.
I can't tell you how much I enjoy these little chats of ours, but in the interest of saving time, why don't you just tell me what you want?
So, actually, I have a permit and I can drive and all, but Daddy says I can't take the Jeep out without a licensed driver. Since you're not doing anything and all,
what
you know.
What are the chances of you shutting up till you get your way?
Slim to none. Come on!
If I ever saw you do anything that wasn't 90% selfish, I'd die of shock.
Oh, that'd be reason enough for me.
Hey, Brainiac.
I'm devoting myself so generously to someone else?
No. But you found someone even more clueless than you are to worship you.
I am rescuing her from teenage hell.
Hello?
Josh, you busy?
It smells dark.
It's okay, I was at this party and my designated driver tried to attack me, so I got out so he'd stop. Off and deserted me, and then this guy with a gun held me up, took my money and my phone, and he yelled at me and he forced me to wear my dress.
Okay. Where are you? Man, you owe me.
What does she want with Josh anyway? He dresses funny, he listens to Complaint Rock. He's not even cute. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand. In a conventional way. I mean, he's just like this slug. Hangs around the house all the time. Ugh. Finds the only adult in here, like he's deliberately trying to not have fun. Look! Josh is dancing with Ty! He never dances!
I can see why.
No, he's doing her props so she won't be left out!
Oh, I dig you.
And he's a hideous dancer. Some people are not lucky enough to be as naturally adorable as you are.
Stop it. You're making me blush.
I love you for a thousand.
I don't want to get in the way.
You won't be
in the way. How much fun would it be having my brother type tagging along?
Josh, you are not my brother.
You know that. Time has brought your heart to me.
I love you. Look, you've got to help me get Josh. You get Josh what? I love you for a thousand. No, I'm not. I like him. He likes you? Yeah. How do you know? Like, little things, you know? Like, he finds some sort of way to touch me or tickle me. Oh, and do you remember the time?
You look like Pippi Longstocking.
You look like Forrest Gump.
Pippi Longstocking.
Someone Mel Gibson never played.
You're funny.
Come here, baby. You know you drive me up a wall, the way you make good for all the nasty tricks you pull. Seems like we're making up.
She's a moron.
She's not a moron. No, and if you were paying attention to your assignment, it wouldn't have happened.
Well, if you hadn't been busy playing footsie with the dumb kid, she wouldn't be bothering you.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about, Josh. This is a multi-million dollar lawsuit, not some excuse for puppy love.
So, leave him.
Couldn't take him anywhere. Wait a second. What am I stressing about? This is like Josh.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
I mean, imagine saying we were.
No.
That's right. Okay, so he's kind of a Baldwin. What would he want with Ty? She could make him happy. Josh needs someone with imagination, someone to take care of him, someone to laugh at his jokes, in case he ever makes any. You think that's all I do? I'm just a ditz with a credit card?
No, that's not what I meant.
It's just,
you're young. Beautiful. And, well, what?
You
know you're gorgeous, all right? And popular. You care about me?
Then suddenly, oh my God, I love Josh. I am majorly, totally, but crazy in love with Josh.
Can I do?